The cardiac axis is the overall direction of ventricular depolarization. Sometimes the axis is normal, too far to the left, or too far to the right. You can work it out really simply by finding leads 1 and 2 and deciding if these leads are positive or negative. Use your thumbs. Put a thumb up for a positive lead or down for a negative. If leads 1 and 2 are both positive, that's 2 thumbs up and the axis is normal. If lead 1 is positive but lead 2 is negative, your thumbs have left each other and that's left axis deviation. If lead 1 is negative and lead 2 is positive, your thumbs are heading right for each other and that's right axis deviation. Let's try that again. In this ECG, there's 2 thumbs up, so the axis is normal. In this ECG, thumbs have left each other, so it's left axis deviation. And finally, in this ECG, thumbs are headed right for each other, so it's right axis deviation.